Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Well, tonight, you're in for such a treat because every performance you see by the people who've been working here and performing here and playing and having fun here all week, they're all very, very different, different parts of the world. Victoria from Hungary is playing on the djembalo. And next I'm going to introduce to you Sue Harris, who I had heard of a long time before I actually met her. She has been playing Hammer Dulcimer, the English version, on the English folk scene for a very long time. And I know before I met her I was quite nervous. And she is the most lovely person you could ever want to meet. I want to take her home and have her in my house because she's so lovely. She's going to be playing for you. I don't know where she is now. Okay, well, there you are, Sue. Three of us, not only Sue, well, it doesn't say this on my programme, but three of the finest traditional folk dulcimer players in England. I give you Sue Harris and Fred.